I'm Dr. Deborah Tate, and I'm a health psychologist. You get into psychology, or at least I did, because I wanted to help people. I've moved a little bit away from doing that one-on-one to public health, where we try to develop programs that can help lots more people change and live healthier lives. We use science to understand which of the things we're trying is most effective. What's amazing is that the top leading causes of death are actually preventable. Things like cardiovascular disease, diabetes, all those kinds of chronic illnesses are preventable or treatable if we could help people to lead a healthier lifestyle. In psychology, we apply the same principles of basic science to do an experiment. We develop some research questions or hypotheses, and then we develop an intervention and apply an experimental design where you rigorously control for factors. I study two things: strategies for improving weight loss and how we can use technology to adapt face-to-face programs that are proven to be effective, put them online, and get them out to more people. Young adults in the U.S. are gaining on average 30 pounds between the time they're 18 and 35. Young adults are also starting to have cardiovascular disease markers or risk factors like higher blood pressure and cholesterol problems earlier than prior generations. We follow them with technology. So we're using websites, cell phones, mobile web, or texting to have them keep tabs on their weight. And there's a program behind the scenes that gives them suggestions or gives them feedback. Then we have a lot of data, and so we try to put all that together and unpack what happened and tell a story, not only on whether it worked or didn't work, but how it worked. It's fun because you get to ask questions and then see whether your predictions are right or wrong, and you get to think about puzzles and complex relationships. And what's more interesting than humans and behavior and all those things that are part of what we are, but also can be applied to major real-world problems like health? What I love about my work is that in science, you can actually observe the results. We have measurable, more objective parameters, so we can see how much weight someone lost. You can see how much those programs affect people. When someone loses weight and starts to feel better and tells you that they can climb the steps without getting out of breath and they can play with their kids, it makes you feel really good that that program that you worked so hard on made them feel so much better about themselves. The work that I do is an example of science in action because we take the underlying principles from psychology and we take the scientific method and we try to solve real-world problems.